cannot specify any running hour. As long as you need a precursor air every 3 months. This one, every 3,000 running hour, we have to check the oil. But oil there, I can explain the other one.
Manual. No, when you run, then we'll open and run it.
Now it comes completely closed,
right? But this one is manual, right?
Manual, yes. When you are running, manually open it. Then run it. Now it's no use close or open, no purpose.
But that one auto.
Kilowatts, where are you? 6 kilowatt. That is 9 kilowatts. Same, everything is same.
Maintenance zero.
Everything is same. So, the only maintenance here, every 3,000 running hour. You can see this plug here. This one. And we have also in the other side. Okay. This one for inspection. No, the black one here, this is for priming. Priming. Just in case you drain all the water in the system. Empty water, and then you put water immediately. So what you're going to do, you open this one, same like the pump there. But if your water is maintained, you did not make any maintenance, don't touch. This one need to remove the air, okay? But these two stainless here, these are the filling points of the oil. Filling or removing the oil. Once you remove this one, oil will come out. Take a small quantity, this is a big okay, and then put back. If you can see the oil is pure, okay, okay, no beans. But if the oil is mixed with sea waste, the smell is also very bad. Meaning to say, the mechanical seal is damaged.
Every 3,000 hours after running.
This one, okay, the panel is very
open.
You cannot monitor any running hour. Not like the other house.
This transferable.
Yeah, I think this one is feeding the waste to the other, smelling.
What kind of oil we are refilling?
Yeah, the oil for this one in our manual, but I can tell you that it is the Ordina Shell. 5W30. Again, like 5W30. That is the viscosity. You can find it locally, mobile or 5W30. That is same, SAE 5W30.
How we can refill by pump?
Actually, by filling, you have to remove this one.
Okay.
And then you can take some, this funnel or any. Improvise or others, what they are doing, they try to lay it down. Lay it down. And then this one will go up. Like how it's like this, no?
Yeah.
Now, this one is full with oil. Imagine this is the pump now. The vent plug is here. This
okay,
one.
Yes.
If you open, it will coming drain.
Yes.
Okay? So, I recommend you, when you are going to fill with oil, so this one will make like this, the pump. Then of course, you have access to remove and then put some,
Yes.
We call that one funnel, or anything, or a hose, and then you can fill with oil.
How many liters?
It's not mentioned here, but in the manual, I think this is...
approximate.
I think this is 2 liters.
Huh?
2 liters.
Two liters.
Yeah. I will highlight that one in the manual. Okay. For you to. Yeah. Actually, the oil is only here. It's not totally. The oil. The purpose of the oil is to lubricate the seal, mechanical seal. So this one, because it is waste is not a lubrication. So there is another oil chamber inside, and then the oil, and the mechanical seals will be together. That's only the use of the oil.
So the both the plug is same function?
Yeah, you can either put it here, you can put it there. The same. Here in one common chamber.
Okay, this is what's
this one is like our, let us say your pump is burned.
If they will check on the hose now?
No need to take the whole pump to workshop. Just remove this one. It's like our belt. Okay? Mm. And then you can remove, you can pull it out. This one will stay here.
Okay.
And then motor will get taken.
Even oil recharge.
Oil also. Together with the pump. This one is only pump housing. Pump housing. Okay.
And if there is any stuck up, if somebody is throwing any bags or any other things on the
extra, which one?
Stuck up.
Jump.
Yeah.
It is jump due to what? Maybe some particles like this.
Yeah.
Or any.
So it is like no. So somebody is throwing the bags, clothes.
But this one, this is specialized for sewage pump.
Yeah.
We call this one a vortex impeller. It's a big hole.
Yeah.
It depends on the size of the particle. You can throw out. But it's like our pants already very long, of course.
In case.
It will jump. But if this is only like,
so that case,
like this,
yeah.
Then it will throw.
In case. Will
yes, it loves.
Yes. And also, if it will jump, of course the rotor will stop.
Okay.
It will trip the panel because of this high current.
Oh.
Mm.
And there you can see their pump 1 or pump 2 trip.
So after how we can repair the pump?
In that case, yeah.
How we can remove jump, the things, the particles?
Yes. That jump is maybe due to particles, so you have to remove this one.
No.
This one, yeah. It's stuck on. Don't remove it. Just remove this one. Yeah, but lifting chain. You can see already that this is the pump housing. Maybe the rags are there.
Okay.
And then clean it. And then after you rotate the impeller, it's really moving already. Put it back. And then fit the belt. It's very easy to do. Just keep loose this one. Okay. And then there is a
141 kg. Yeah.
But we said
141.
Oil?
Yeah, oil.
This one, this is the pump. Yeah. Okay. Let's make it like this.
So, remove this one from here, then?
Yeah, every 3000.
And how this is it?
Yeah, because this one is already permanent installation.
Yeah, permanent.
This is permanent, meaning to
say included. It's got to be that's the degree, that is the design.
Some other pumps they call submersible. So this one they have to, there is a, let us say this is the pump now. You have a chain here. Then you can move the pump going down and you can moving up. That is for submersible. But these are dry type. Dry means permanent. So we have to remove. Close the valves, to this one, and then if you are doing the major maintenance only,
for repeating the oil.
No, what I'm saying, 3,000 running hours, just remove this one and take small quantity of oil.
Also.
And check if the oil is pure or it is contaminated with sewage. If you can smell it, the oil will be like white color already if there is water. So milk, like milk for you. If the oil is pure, then I'll keep it.
So this is the only clamp for adjust the motor?
This one? No, this is only the clamp to isolate the motor from the pump housing. It's already the pump housing. This one, this pump is specialized for dry application. It's not submerged, okay? So this stainless is what we call a cooling sleeve. When the pump will run, while it is running, the water is circulating inside to cool the motor. This is only the numbering for this one. It's not solid. Both of them the same. And then on the panel, there is four float switches. Remember, there are four float switches inside the pump, inside the tank. And the float switch is like 10%, 10%. Yeah. Let us say this is the tank now. Okay. Of course, we have a minimum water level. We always recommend 30 centimeters above the pump suction. Let us say this is now the suction going to the pump. Okay. So this one, this is the minimum water level. First flow switch is there. Another one. This is stuff.
Okay. Now, this
is the filling, filling pipe on the outside. Water will go in the water. And same thing with this is our level. This is high level.
26.
When it reaches here,
20 centimeters.
How many people? This one. Like this, high level. And then they can monitor. Basel will come. Okay. Where are the other two flow switches? So the other two flow switches, this is phase of water, when it fills with water. So we estimated water level. So this is the.
Because of water is.
Then it will become normally closed. So when it go up, the pump should run. So in this level, of course there's no pump. But if the water will go like this, this one will go up like this.
For example, this one.
And let us say this one also go like this. So two flow switches already activated, then
pump one will start.
Pump one will start.
And this, for example,
and then the third one, if pump is not sufficient to drain the water, if water is coming more, it will activate the third flow switch to reach, to make the case before the second pump. There are two pumps already. Just in case the water is still filling, of course you don't have any other pump ready. You know. It will reach the fourth flow switch.
For example, now
it will make buzzer.
Only for slow, C or B or A.
So a very simple panel, we can open also.
They will sense the temperature.
Son, you know where is the switch? Taking the wire already.
That's okay, miss. Yeah.
The first four?
This four plus which one we go to the one I draw.
It will prevent the tagging of tagging.
So which sample of which we want to take?
Where are you? This one not even. These are according to the cable of the motor.
Six.
This one.
We are using standard cables. If the part there is a sensor inside, like thermal sensor, we can connect this one.
No thermal sensor. There is a thermal sensor, but it's not part. This like what is one approved client or clients.
If I will adjust VAB, one more thing.
But there is only overload.
No, but it's a setting, right?
Yeah, here the thermostat, right?
And you will adjust.
That's overloading, it's underloading.
How we know the motor 300 hours working? We don't have any display, right? Yeah. Motor reach 3000 hours running.
So it is sensing only hot, I mean it is
only the food
and inside, and it's a good question. Doing the PAB is 100%. And then because of that, the airflow is too much. They have to go and fix up the room, remove that clearance.
Maybe after one year of
sorry?
The panel is not the grand boss. No, I don't like your panel. I want my own
panel.
It told after 3000 hours we need to change oil.
This 3000 hour or 1 year. Running over 3000 or 1 year?
Three, 2 times this was 2 years because the level of water compared. Si under lang naman siya pagkapul. Ano na tayo? Pagpulo na eh.
Minimum 2 plus weeks go up, pack 1.
Tatanchem mo yung araw tumatak. Ito lang, sir. Alam mo yan, ito stop.
Wow, it's deep, huh?
So, we should maintain a minimum water level. Actually, all the floats we have already installed.
Floats which?
Where's the floats? There, we have four floats.
How many?
They want to have put water in the
See the float here. Come this side.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. This is the float.
This is yellow and the blue. What is this?
This one?
The motor.
This one. Explain this one. This one.
That one is blue. The other one. How about this yellow and the blue? Follow.
The yellow one is for the damage. Yes. The fourth one is for the high end of.
Yellow weighs the weight. Basically, it will stay at that level only. Yes. It will not go up.
Yellow weight. This float switch here. This one.
That is float switch for the. That is weight for the.
This one. Okay.
Yes. So at a particular level, wherever the you have sent the float switch, it will not go above that. That is the weight. इसमें उतरने के लिए कैसे जाएगा उतरना रहेगा तो कुछ
नहीं है ओनली चैन
हो जाता
चैन से पुल करने का
वो यार ये
हार्वेस्ट लावा
लगा अरे भाई इंप्लोट दिबा यूं आपत नहीं
है ना निकालने का जो यूं है ना
ऐ तो ये ना तो
उसे चेतन लाने का दिले दे रोब टेकने रोब दिलो कलमाइज
Kamu
ada ni? Jom level
Kalau sertifikat mana?